human movement system really is the foundation of the physical therapy profession, and it lies at the core of everything that we do, from education to practice to research. The movement system is the collection of physiologic organ systems that interact to produce and support movement.
I chose physical therapy because I love movement. I played sports, I love to be active. People want to know how to move, and they want to know what they can do to move better, because movement makes us feel better. So to educate people on movement and how to make them feel better, it's just a privilege. It's awesome. We have all these tools and all these skills.
Now lean forward, so let me know.
How do I apply them? Or when is it appropriate to apply them? They give us a standardized way to assess it, and from then on, we have a better idea of how to use all of our tools and skills, and I can go into the clinic and be confident that I can treat a complex patient.
At Washington University, the concept of the movement system really is at the foundation of all that we do, and that's unique relative to most other physical therapy programs. It's just very recently that the American Physical Therapy Association has acknowledged the movement system as the core of the profession, and in fact, it's part of their new vision. And so we're at the forefront of that movement. Our students learn from excellent practitioners who are active in clinical practice. We have researchers who are focused on movement and interact with those clinicians so that they're asking questions that are clinically relevant. And it provides our students opportunities to experience the importance of movement beyond the classroom, but in the laboratory and in the clinic, and put it all together so that they can move forward and be the future leaders of our profession.